Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you're ready for some golf because it's almost guaranteed to be a good time here on the TGC Network. This is our final round coverage of this event, and I cannot wait to see how everything concludes here today. So let's get down to that first hole now. This one's looking pretty good so far. This one's looking pretty good. From here, about 21 feet. Ooh, it looked close, it just didn't go. Looking like 8 feet to the cup here. Ooh, that would have been good. This one's about 12 feet to the cup. And that one will drop. And starting the day off at 2 over. And now the second hole tee off. Here's an 8 iron. Okay, and he's on the green now. This one's about 6 feet away. And that'll drop for birdie. And plus one on the day after that hole. And now, let us see what the third hole has in store. Yeah, it's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. practice putts for birdie. Solid putt. And that performance will bring him down to even par. And next up is a par four, folks. Well, pretty sure this is gonna land in the fairway here. And about 155 yards to the pin. Going with the 8-iron. And about 5 feet to go here. And that putt will drop for birdie. And after that hole, one under for the day. And here we are on the fifth. And a promising looking shot here. From here, it's about 100 yards to the pin. Not enough club on that one. And now from the greenside bunker. And he's nicely on the green and out of the bunker. It's about a 10-footer from here. Ooh, and that was very close. Just didn't drop. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And after that hole, he will go up to even par. And moving on to the sixth here. This one's gonna find the fairway. ...125 yards to go here. Looks like it's going long. Well, I think that'll play. Looks like that's going to be on the green. Ooh, almost. And about 5 feet from the cup. And that putt drops for par. And now we find ourselves on the seventh hole tee off. And this shot's looking promising. And with this, hopefully, they can save par. And a decent putt. And he's gonna stay right there at even par after that hole. And next on the plate is the eighth hole. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. And from here, about 210 yards to the pin. A hybrid shot. Too much club on that one. This putt could save par. This one's about 6 feet away. And that one will drop for the bogey. And after that hole, one over for the day. And now teeing off on the par three hole. The 8-iron here. Well, that was unfortunate. and about 6 feet away. And that one drops for par. And one over for the day after that hole. And let's see what the 10th has in store. I don't think we'll find some fairway here. From 120 yards out. This is definitely heading towards the green. And this one's for birdie. And a good putt. And after that one, he's gonna go down to even par. And now teeing off on this par four. This is looking fairway bound. And this one's for birdie. And just missing the birdie. Oh, what could have been? And now let's take a look and see what's happening up on that leaderboard. And moving along now on the 12th hole. And the forecast calling for sand here, folks. Unfortunately, not enough club on that one. And this one's about 3 feet from the cup. And that par putt will drop. And after that hole, he will stay at even par. And now, the 13th hole. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. And about 120 yards out from here. taken a shot with the pitching wedge. Too much club. Well, you'll probably like that. This puts about 3 feet away. And that one will drop for par. And he's going to stay right where he is, even par after that one. And setting up now on the 14th tee. And this is not going to be enjoyable. Right now, setting up in the sand trap. And that shot was just blasted out of the sand trap back onto the fairway. And about 100 yards to the pin from here. And this for the birdie. This putt's about 3 feet away. And the par putt will drop. And after that hole, he will stay at even par. And setting up now on the 15th tee. This one's looking pretty good. Okay, and 135 yards to the pin. Not enough club on that one. Yeah, I think you'll like that. And the par putt will drop. And after that hole, he will remain at even par. Okay, and moving on to the 16th here. It looks like a 6-iron. Well, this one's still quite far away, but it is definitely on the green. That was very close. This looks like around a 4-footer, I'd say. And that one drops for par. And he's going to stay right where he is, even par after that hole. And number 17. I think he'll like that. And about 150 yards to the pin. And here's an 8-iron. Unfortunately, not enough club, I think. And this putt to save par. Oh, and it just didn't drop. This one's about a 7-footer. And that will be for bogey. And plus one on the day after that hole. And now teeing up for the final hole of the round. This one's looking like it's finding the fairway. Next putt for a final round score of 71. And that one will drop for birdie. And folks, that's all she wrote for us here today. Thank you very much for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.